Moves the puck into the offensive zone. McNeil to the front of the goal. Trenton with a shot. Punched away by the waffler of the goaltender, Landon Beau.
That's a great play by that.
That was something out of nothing there. McNeil with a shot through traffic. Save made. Trenton trying to get the puck.
Yeah,
there
it is. Tyler got it.
Tyler Gaudette's first as an Admiral. Traffic at the net. That's what we see there with Yakov Trenton standing in front of the eyes of Landon Beau.
You could feel it coming there for Tyler Gaudette. He's been so great for us. He's coming over from Tucson. He's been working hard. Points haven't been coming easy for him. And right there, you see him cashing in on a hard working play.
Gaudette's first as an Admiral, his 12th in the American League this season. Trenton and McNeil will get the assists. That is the first even strength goal of the game for either team. The Admirals have a lead 3-2 with 7 shots on goal. That's just a great play by Trenton.
That's a great
net
to keep
it alive, right?
Absolutely. Great hard work by the big man.